to the university. I must confess, sir, this lady professor, she turned me on to anthropology. Now I'm a homo erectus, got to connect this bone that I discovered yesterday. Tyrannosaurus lived in the forest, died because his heart got in the way. Dear Dr. Howard, come down from your tower and join me for lunch at the Y. Although you're 30, I still think you're pretty. Let's give it that good old college try. Homo erectus, got to connect this bone that I discovered yesterday. Tyrannosaurus lived in the forest, died because his heart got in the way. Hey, Jomo Kenyatta, no, you're not a Australopithecine boogeyman. By the way, we've got one legitimate paleontologist here with us tonight. Bill? Yeah. How are you, Bill? Are you here?
I'm
all right, babe. I kind of fucked myself. You know, the funniest damn thing. Some buggy man took us a jillion, but we all still here, been boogieing since boogieing began. Dr. Homo erectus, got to connect this bone that I discovered yesterday. Tyrannosaurus lived in the forest, died because his heart Mexican mouthwash here, please. Re-up on this. Thank you very much. So here's one of the first songs out of the shoot from what I call the Matlock collection. And you know, once again, Willie has said something very heavy, and the guys have something very light, because we all have a Matlock in our lives. It's not, it may be shooting up heroin, it's not that obvious, but it's a little something that is wasting your time, and that if you turned it off, God knows what you might be able to accomplish. That's what I think he was saying. I think that's coming this way.
There you go.
Yeah. We got any veterans here tonight?
Yeah, Lone Star
Cavalry.
Oh, I thought veterans like.
Well, this is unfortunately for me. This is a kind of philosophical, intellectual, spiritual, patriotic song. It's for that song about stand up and the Lee Graham. That's really a pretty good song. The guy, I hate the guy. I met the guy. Pompous. So I wrote this one very good song. This is the other side of that. This has nothing to do with that. I shouldn't have even, I love Lee Greenwood. He's when I. He ate my shrimp. He wrote a really good song there, and this is kind of a compliment to the echo of. call a dog named Freedom. Looking back a long time ago, for the people that I used to know, lost a friend in a war that wouldn't end. And Bob was singing, blowing in the wind. Now it's me and a three-legged dog named Freedom, and a sign that says, Texas or bust. We got a long way to go, but good Lord, don't you know, there ain't no quit in either one of us. Coming home on a slow-moving train, looking down at the station in the rain. Where are all the people we fought to defend? And Willie singing on the road again. And it's me and a three-legged dog named Freedom, and a sign that says, Texas or bust. We got a long way to go, but good Lord, don't you know, there ain't no quit in either one of us. Now it's me and a three-legged dog named Freedom, and a sign that says, Texas or bust. We got a long way to go, but good Lord, don't you know, there ain't no quit in either one of us. There ain't no quit in either one of us.